Let's give it a try. Now that is a cool trick.